about more, don't you? More armor bearing in the air. This is all about what I know. So Presidio will not be producing any more hope. So you want to step over the body and not look back. If it's in the best interest of the one still standing, absolutely. Perhaps explain things more explicitly to Mr. McCoy. I'll see myself out. Okay, gentlemen.
They're not backing us in court, so we don't need them to make our case.
Well, the defense does, and if we don't make the deal, the general has made it very clear that they're going to help with it. And it's over. We're doing it.
And you're okay with that?
I think the general makes a point. The point being, the truth is the first casualty
in the war. My
idea. There are larger considerations. Namely, the men and women who are volunteering their risk of lives.
Whitney thought a soldier's life was expendable. Now we're doing the same thing?
5 years in real time.
Not for a murder. Not for all the other deaths out there like Garcia's.